Honor the tradition of the first fruits. Offer up your first portion, your last portion of your labors, of your income, of your time, of your love. When you cook, what's that part you'd probably already burn or be scraping off the pot? The first portion and the last portion. What's that portion that probably is going to be spilled on the floor? You're going to get your hand in the jar. The first portion, the last portion. Honor the tradition of the first fruits.